In a world where science fiction meets reality, our digital friends are evolving faster than ever. Forget the clunky robots and monotonous voices of the past. Today's AI is rewriting the rules and is about to blow your mind. Welcome to a journey into the cutting edge of artificial intelligence. I am not here to bore you with cliches or robotic greetings. No, my friends, we're diving straight to the heart of the matter. Imagine this. Amazon's voice assistant, Alexa, sheds her mechanical skin and steps into a new era. She gets a makeover, a voice makeover. Say goodbye to those awkward pauses and sterile responses. Alexa now sounds more human than ever, but that's just the tip of the silicone iceberg. Prepare yourself for Microsoft's latest genius, Copilot, an AI assistant that's not just helpful, it's downright creative. Imagine having a friendly collaborator on your computer screen, helping you find things, learn, and even create great content. Forget mundane tasks. Copilot is here to elevate your digital experience. And the big news in today's video is, of course, Google DeepMind's secret weapon, AlphaFold. Artificial intelligence is now entering the world of science. I can't even imagine what kind of revolutions we can expect as a result of this. And as an extra bonus, at the end of the video, I'm going to tell you about a bonus development with AlphaFlawed. That's it, that's the most exciting one. So you should definitely watch until the end of the video. I don't think you want to miss this. Led by visionaries Demis Hassabis and John Jumper, this artificial intelligence program has solved one of biology's most difficult puzzles. Predicting 3D protein shapes. Why is this important? Well, my friends, this could revolutionize medicine, drug discovery, and our understanding of life itself. But here's where things get interesting. What if Alexa starts sharing secrets she wasn't programmed to reveal? Could Copilot write a best-selling novel or compose a memorable melody? And what dark mysteries lie within AlphaFold's complex codes? Fasten your seatbelts. We go beyond binary code to a land where algorithms dream big and silicon dreams come true. Whether you're a tech geek or just curious about what lies ahead, this video will be your behind-the-scenes pass to the AI revolution. Hit the subscribe button because things are about to get mind-blowing. The first news is about Alexa, the Amazon voice assistant we all know and love. But it's about to get a major update that will make Alexa's voice more human than ever. Alexa will have a new AI-generated voice that can adapt to your context, preferences, and personality. This means Alexa will be able to give natural, conversational responses tailored to you, making you feel like you're talking to a real person. Alexa will also be able to handle complex, multi-round interactions, such as asking follow-up questions, making suggestions, and giving feedback. This will make Alexa more intuitive, intelligent, and useful for you, as well as more fun and engaging. But how does this work? How can Alexa produce a human-like voice from scratch? The answer is generative AI, a type of AI that can create new content from scratch, such as text, images, and speech. Generative AI uses deep neural networks, which are mathematical models that can learn from data and mimic complex patterns. Generative AI can learn from large amounts of speech data from different speakers, languages, accents, emotions, and contexts. It can then use this knowledge to generate new speech samples that sound realistic and natural. This is not an easy task because speech is very complex and dynamic. It includes many factors such as pitch, tone, rhythm, stress, intonation, pronunciation, pauses, breaths, and so on. Productive AI must take all these factors into account and produce speech that sounds consistent and stable. It must also avoid mistakes and artifacts that can make speech sound unnatural or robotic. But this is what generative AI can do very well. In fact, generative AI can create speech that is so realistic that it can fool human listeners into thinking it is coming from a real person. This is called the Turing test for speech synthesis, a test that measures how well an AI system can mimic human speech. Productive AI has already passed this test with flying colors. This is what Alexa will use to create its new voice. Alexa will use generative AI to create natural, conversational-sounding speech. It will use generative AI to create a conversation that fits your context, your preferences, and your personality. It will use generative AI to create a conversation that feels like you're talking to a real person. Next on our list of revolutionary news is Copilot, a friendly artificial intelligence assistant on your computer. Copilot is an artificial intelligence system that works with popular Microsoft 365 applications, Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and more. Copilot uses artificial intelligence to process your data, providing real-time intelligent assistance. Copilot can help you with various tasks, find information, write documents, create presentations, send emails, attend meetings, and more. So how does it work? How can Copilot understand your data and intent and provide intelligent assistance? The answer is big language models, a type of artificial intelligence that can process natural language at scale. You know that natural language is very complex and diverse. It includes words, sentences, grammar, syntax, semantics, context, and many other aspects. Natural language is also very dynamic and evolving. It changes over time and across cultures, regions, and areas. Big language models are artificial intelligence systems that can learn from large amounts of natural language data. Big language models can learn from billions or even trillions of words and sentences written or spoken by humans. This is what Copilot will use to understand your data and intent and provide intelligent assistance. By using big language models to process natural language at scale, Copilot uses big language models to understand your data and extract knowledge from it. And finally, we have the most incredible news of all. AlphaFold, the AI program developed by Google DeepMind, which won the Lasker Science Prize for its groundbreaking work on predicting 3D protein shapes. Imagine having an AI program that can solve one of the greatest mysteries of life science, how proteins fold into their unique shapes and functions. Imagine having an AI program that could help us understand how proteins work and how they are involved in various biological processes, such as metabolism, signaling, immunity, and disease. Imagine having an AI program that can help us design new drugs that can target specific proteins and treat various diseases. AlphaFold will be your ultimate guide in the biological world. AlphaFold can predict the three-dimensional structure of proteins from the one-dimensional sequence of amino acids, the building blocks of life. AlphaFold uses deep learning to learn from a large database of protein sequences and structures experimentally determined by scientists. AlphaFold can predict protein structures with an unprecedented level of accuracy and speed, surpassing previous methods by a large margin. AlphaFold could improve our understanding of fundamental biological processes and facilitate drug design for a variety of diseases. But how does it do this? How can AlphaFold predict the 3D structure of proteins from their 1D sequence? The answer is deep learning, a type of artificial intelligence that can learn from data and mimic complex patterns. Deep learning uses deep neural networks, which are mathematical models that can learn from data and mimic complex patterns. Deep learning can learn from large amounts of data, such as images, videos, audio, text, or numbers. The problem of predicting the 3D structure of proteins from their 1D sequence is one of the biggest challenges in life science. It is also one of the most important because it can help us understand how proteins work and how they are involved in various biological processes such as metabolism, signaling, immunity, and disease. It can also help us design new drugs that can target specific proteins and treat various diseases. However, predicting the 3D structure of proteins from their 1D sequence is not easy. Experimentally determining the 3D structure of proteins is very difficult because it requires sophisticated techniques such as X-ray, crystallography, or nuclear magnetic resonance spectroscopy. These techniques are time-consuming, expensive, and not applicable to all proteins. For example, some proteins are too large, too flexible, or too unstable to be crystallized or measured with these techniques. But we can now solve this problem with AlphaFold. AI is a branch of computer science that aims to create machines or systems that can perform tasks that normally require human intelligence, such as learning, reasoning, or problem solving. AI can improve computational methods by providing new ways to represent, analyze, and generate protein structures. AlphaFold can predict the 3D structure of proteins from 1D sequences with high accuracy and speed because it can learn from a large database of protein sequences and structures experimentally determined by scientists. AlphaFold can also learn from different types of data, such as protein-protein interactions, evolutionary information, or environmental factors. Wow, what a journey we have embarked on today. But this is just the beginning. AI is constantly developing and improving, and there are many more possibilities and opportunities waiting for us in the future. AI is not just a tool, but a partner, a friend, and a guide. AI is not only a science, but also an art, a creativity, and a miracle. AI is not just a challenge, but a solution, a discovery, and a breakthrough. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did. I hope you learned something new and were inspired by the incredible power of AI. I hope you'll join me again for more great content like this, and I hope you share this video with your friends and family so they can learn about the amazing world of AI too. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.